Thank you very much. Thank you for staying with us. I would like to depart for one moment. I would like to sing happy birthday to Ted. That's right. We're gonna do a little birthday song for him. I need a little cowbell holder. fucking work that guy, because I can't, or wireless headset. Next time I'll call my new friend up here. This next song that we're going to do was a song written by Lowell George. And he wrote it before he became a member of a band you might know by the name of Little Feet. It's interesting because it was Little Feet's best known song, okay? And what's interesting about it is that Linda Ronstadt covered it, okay, in her Heart Like a Wheel album. But the song's about like contraband and people smuggling, so it's interesting that she chose such a radical departure. So we're gonna try and do it some justice here in the Old Pueblo tonight in honor of her. It's called Willing. Been warm by the rain, driven by the snow, I'm drunk and dirty. Don't you know that I'm still willing? And if you give me weed, white sand, wine, and you show me a sign, I'll be willing to be moving. Thank you. This next song, we're going to slow it down just a little bit. So you can dance with the one you're with and grab someone new.
Daddy!
This song is called Long, Long Time. We're going to feature Randy Cochran on that guitar. And Mary Reyes right here on keys. And our orchestra. Thank you very much. This next song. going to forewarn you right now, not too much to say, but it is a waltz, in case anyone's interested in it. Waltz is one of my favorites. I'm sorry, I'm going to miss it down there, actually. And for those of you that weren't here in the intro, the name of this band is called Heat Wave, colon, a Linda Ronstadt tribute. The design of it is to be a concert series setting and to pay homage and tribute to our hometown girl, Linda. She's recorded some beautiful, beautiful music over the years.
There's no one but myself to blame.
This next song is called It Doesn't Matter Anymore.
Oh, that's slow.
What are you talking about, Dan?
That's slow, right?
Yeah, he's a retired coach. He's
a little bit slow. It's a little bit slower than that one.
I'm a retired band director, so we always give each other crap, right?
Anything that's got four beats, you can do that.
Yeah, that's it.
Yes,
are you
sisters? Yes, you can dance
from
halftime.
Don't just trip over splinters and forks.
So this is your dance trip.
Yeah. Glad you got that. You can dance to anything unless they care. Tomorrow and Tuesday. We're gonna say it in this order because it's easier. Zeta and John Paul. And if you can't remember that, I will sing that. Zeta and John Paul.
Right? Blah, 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 blah.
Yes. And you know who you are, so let's get to that. What was that key again we didn't like?
Oh, he's gonna come up to us.
We're gonna try to sing that.
Mary just in C minor.
Here we go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
tell if there's a chick singer at your front door? All right, I'm going to tell you right now. She cannot find her key, and she never knows when to come in. Thank you. That's the one joke I remembered all my life. That's it. That's all I got.
Here's my favorite drummer joke. What does it mean when a drummer peels out both sides of his mouth?
I don't know.
The floor is level.
Oh, Joseph!
How many blondes does it take to screw in a light bulb?
I don't know.
It doesn't matter. They can't do it anyway.
And that's it. We're going to get back to singing
for
you.
That's all the comedy.
That's it for our joke tribute.
That's right.
Guitar, which happens to be one of my favorites. Love it. Love the sound.
No, no.
Open, so feel free again to meander through there and spend your money as well. They would love that. And then, oh yeah,
the tip.
That guy's pretty funny. Okay, this next one is called I Can't Let Go. It's funny. And it's one of my personal favorites, okay? Because I love the harmony work and the stuff that goes on in it. So we'll get to it.
Yeah, I can't let go.